Let us start with the next topic, SUN4LS42 decoder. SUN4LS42 decoder is a BCD2 10-line decimal decoder. Okay, the BCD2 10-line decimal decoder finds lot of applications whenever we have been dealing with any decoding application. Right? Normally the decoders are used in the most of the embedded related applications. Okay, so the IC by itself has 4 inputs. The inputs are A, B, C and D, and it has 9 outputs. Okay, so it has 10, it has outputs up to 9. It has 10 outputs rather. It starts from 0 and goes up to 9. Okay, so that's why the name BCD to 4 line BCD, because of 4 inputs and 10 outputs, it is 10 line decimal decoder. Right? And this is how the data sheets of 74LS42 decoder look like, students. Whenever we are dealing with any circuitry, we have to understand how the IC looks like. It is very important for us. We need to understand the electrical features of the IC. Right? So, here is the data sheet of 74LS42. There are a lot of manufacturers who have been manufacturing this IC. Okay? Manufacturing Motorola, Texas Instruments, Philips, Fairchild, they all are manufacturers of these ICs. And when you see the SUN4LS42, okay, you can see a lot of variants in the numbers that has been given here. Okay, but whatever may be the number, most of the electrical features remain the same, with small variation in one or the other parameter. But the best thing here is the pin diagram remains the same irrespective of the IC that you have been using. Okay, and this is, as I said, this is the diagram. This is the internal diagram of the 74LS42. Okay, this is the circuit that has been used within the IC to convert BCD to 10 line output. Right? And so here is the truth table, students. So the circuit, whatever has been designed here, is based on the truth table that has been given here. Right? So this is for more understanding of how the data sheets of this particular IC look like. Right? Now, let us see how we have to design the circuit. Okay, now we have SUN4LS42 that is readily available in the market. But if at all we want to design the circuit for this particular application, then what is the step that we need to take so that we shall be able to design one such IC? Right? Is a requirement that we need to go through. Okay, as I said, we have got 4 line BCD to 10 line decimal decoder. So when I want to design the circuit, the first step is we have to write, we should know what should be the input and what should be the output. That has been told here. Right? We know the procedure for designing any combinational logic circuitry. Right? What is step number 2, students? We have to write the truth table. So we have written the truth table for this particular combination. Right? So I said we have 4 inputs. So we have the inputs A, B, C, and D. So the combinations we can have is from 0000 and it goes up to 1. Okay. The output is D0 to D9. Okay. When all the inputs are 0, D0 will be enabled. When it is 0001, D1 will be enabled. And it continues up to this particular combination. Okay. Now that is the last combination 1001. Once the table has been written, the next thing that we need to do is we have to write the K map. When we draw the K map, okay, this is the table that has been drawn. We have the combinations of A, B, C, D. Okay, these are the 4 variable K map. Okay, this for 0000 D0 will be high, 0001 D1 will be high, for 0010 D2 will be high, and it continues up to D9. For these particular values of input, this is the output that could be expected. And we have considered only up to D9. We have considered the values after D9. You must have seen the previous tables where we have considered all the 16 rows. That is, we have considered, when we say 4 input variable means, we consider the input combination to be 16. Okay, so we have written table for 16 variables. Here you can understand that we have restricted up to 9 because we know that our requirement is only 10. Okay, we are looking for 0 from 0 to 9. Okay, so based on this, from 10 onwards, okay, for 10, 10, 10, 11, okay, 1110, 1100, 1101, 1110, 1111. For all these inputs, we have made the output to be X, means don't care terms. Right? Once this truth table has been drawn, the next thing is we have to group the variables. After grouping the variables, we need to further simplify. Okay, once you simplify this, this is the equation that we are going to derive. Right? Now for D naught, what is the equation that you are going to get? N bar, B bar, C bar and D bar. Right? And similarly for D1. We are going to have different equations for all these outputs. The outputs has been expressed in terms of input variables. Right? Now, for this we have to draw the logic diagram. That happens to be the last step, that is the final step of designing any combination logic circuit. Right? Now, let us draw the logic diagram. So, we have considered the inputs A, B, C, D. We have taken the inverted output also. So, it is A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. And we have drawn the diagram. Right? Okay? So, this is how the solver for LS42 decoder has been designed. And see, whenever we have to design a circuit, students, if at all the requirement is 4-line BCD, 10-line decimal decoder, if we did not have the IC like 74LS42, whatever we have seen here, then the design engineers did not have any option other than rigging up this circuitry for converting BCD to 10-line decimal. Okay, can you understand the complexity of the circuit? Okay, think of rigging up of such circuitry for each and every applications that we go for. Okay, any small work like BCD to 10-line decimal decoder, we have to have on such big circuitry. Okay, thanks to the design engineers, thanks to the manufacturers who have made the job of the design engineers very, very simple. The whole circuitry has been replaced by a single IC. Okay, and this IC is able to do all the conversion process. Only thing is you have to give the appropriate inputs, and we also should know which pin will be enabled for which particular value of the input. Right? Okay. So, that's about the designing of 4-line BCD to 10-line decimal decoder. In the next class, let us see how 74LS47 BCD to 7-segment decoder or driver functions.